Wave 6 has finally arrived to Mario Kart 8 Booster Course DLC, and it's not just because of the characters and the courses that are really new, but it's also based on the details. If you guys also know, there's also another type of announcement feature that isn't known. Every Mii suit from the Mario Kart Tour area has also been added to Mario Kart 8. From what is worth and what we know about from Mario Kart 8 is the fact that each character has their own special trick shot ability that when they do, of course, when they do a trick shot. And what we know about the original Mii suits, well, yeah, they may not be as special as you think, right? Well, looking at this video, you will actually change probably some minds of it because they all have specifically new trick shot abilities that may actually shock you. And what's really cool about these new Mii suit trick shots is that it's not only just one that they have. Some of them usually have two. That really depends if you have a bike or a cart exactly, which also leads to the very last Mii suit, which is literally a cow. I'm telling you guys, this Mii suit, it is really the best and one of the most funniest I've ever seen in my life. And I'm pretty sure it will be the best for you guys as well. Before we begin this video, please do me a favor and subscribe, turn on post notifications, and smash the like button. Now, without further ado, let's get on to the video.